The storms that moved through last night had very large hail with it. If you take a look on your screen, you'll see these are a few pictures we received from viewers in the Okmulgee area, as well as the Wilson area, and in Yukon. Some residents tell us they received golf ball to almost baseball-sized hail from these storms.